Hello gamers, welcome. Hope you're having a really good day today, or morning or evening, depending on where you're watching it on this rock we call Earth. Anyway, so this is video 7. Yeah, it's video 7 now. We're going to continue the journey from where we left off in the last video. So yeah, I've got to go back to the is it the lookout place? I don't know what it's called now. The village where we took off that tower. I think it's Pure we met. So we've got to go back there, talk to somebody called I think it's Goggles, I think. Yeah, I looked it up and got to go back there and get the camera basically and carry on from where we left off. I mean, hopefully we should be able to fast travel, but yeah. So if you're new here or new to my channel, you know, and you like this kind of content, leave us a subscribe, do appreciate that. So let's continue. Enough of me waffling on. Let's go. So Forgotten Temple, that's where we was. So that was the main. We're gonna load the save up. I'm going to go, hopefully fast travel, back to lookout. So it should be too long to get back to here with the camera. We can carry on from where we left off. So here we go. If I did actually, off camera, I went back to that shrine. Just a couple of... It's just back there, through that doorway. There's a shrine there, which is sort of... I didn't go in it, but... I just unlocked it, so we should be able to fast travel back to this current location. Right, so this is where we want to go to. Lookout Landing, that was it called. So we've got a fast travel. Of course we want to travel back to there. And this is... I must have just missed this section before when I was here. I should have picked this up before I left it. It's easily done, I guess. Such a big game with lots and lots of different things to do. It's easily, you can easily, quite easily miss sections and stuff. Yeah, what was her name again? I'm sure it was Pura, wasn't it? Pura, something like that. Yeah, Pura. If that's how you pronounce it. Now this is where we should have gone. We should have... Robbie. I think she calls him Goggles. It's me. Figure.
Yeah. Hmm.
course. Some arrows and some. Yeah, we know how to do that already. Yeah, so this is part of the main quest as well, so we've got to look for something what resembles that. What's it look like? I'm pretty sure when I get to the chasm or cave, whatever it is, maybe pointed out what I've got to look for, I'm assuming. Let's have a look where it is on the map. Oh, it's not too far away. Okay. Off we go. Damn, I meant to pick him up. Restless cricket. Yeah, I've seen somebody on another video doing this, and you can pick up like crickets. I'm assuming you can cook them for a nice little recipe. Lizard. Yeah, we've got a lizard. Cook it with some monster parts for high speed boosting elixir. Okay. What's there? Off we go. It wasn't too far. Got some. What are these in here? Dazzle fruit. Yo! We don't want to be touching that.
Ah.
While you're in the depths, you won't recover at all. Okay, we won't go in this shrine yet, but what we'll do is we'll just examine it. It'll be a good fast travel point. And also it saves there as well, so we've got to get down here. Don't touch them, don't hit the floor. Nothing on that tree, is it? Oh, one thing I did know, you've got like an axe like this. I didn't know you could. That's one thing I've also found out by looking at a video as well, so. It's just a simple thing, but. So, anyway, we want to be throwing it, lightening this up a bit, don't we? So, we want to put. Where are they? I've got 60 of them, so there we go, lovely. Catch some of them, cook them, and then we could hear my dogs barking. I don't know what's up with them. Ooh. That's cool. Is that going to light up the whole area? So I don't even have to. I don't even have to use my bright bloom seeds. Thank you. wonder if I can get some of them. I've got a few of them. I've got two there. I don't know whether sneaking up on them would be... they'll just fly off, won't they? Okay, so let's carry on, man. Over this way. Let's check my weapons. I need a... hang on. I can set fire to place, I'll see better then, won't I? It's just no, don't go there, there's a camp. Is that a camp? I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to save it here, because if I die I can just start off where... the thing is, like, no! Leave me alone! Oh no, my sword. Shields. That's badass. I'll keep my torch. Drop. They're 20s, man. I bet they need to... hang on. I don't know how durable they are. Probably not very much. Wooden stake plus. Destroy fused material. Does that go back into your... 2 seconds, right, okay, half moon set there. That long stick. That's only a 2, we'll drop that. Don't want that. Take these bombs. That? Yo, we don't want to be skeleton horses. Where's one of them? There it is. Oh, well off that. Whistle. I wanted to put my tread in the we don't be treading in that. Where fight, yeah, that's it. You beat them up, mate. Let him do all the work for me. Yeah, that's what I want. What if I okay, so drop that. Just drop that temporary there. X. God, I've got to get these control. I've got to get them control muscle memory. So I'm always thinking Xbox controller. X. Okay. Done it again. For the X, for the drop, I pressed a left button, like it's on Xbox. Okay, what I'm going to do, because I'm inching away, I'm going to save it here as well, because I don't want to die here. I don't think it's auto-saving. So at least if I die, I'm going to... I can just reload it back from here. Now, which way? Let's look at my map. Hang on. Have I gone off? See, I already died there once. That's so. I'm thinking I should go that way. Pretty sure he said. Oh, I've lost my way. It's big, isn't it? Ah, the hell. So I've got to go south. Oh, hang on, we've got a thing there, look. Where's my light? Oh, there we are, I'm one of them. Do not want to tread in any. So I've only got two stars. This is the. I can't just cook. Ah, here he is. Let's open this up. Found him. I thought I was going to be looking for this throughout this chasm for quite a long time, but. Bigger than I thought, actually, and it's quite open. Yes. Here he is. Get that camera of yours. Hey, we got the camera working. A button. There we go. or dead. Head back to whoa, hang on, dragon away a lot. I'm not gonna be able to take that guy out, hang on, hang on. Take a picture of that. Check out my map. I'll get back here. Want to hang on. I think I can okay, so we're up there. Where do we go, man? Okay, I'm gonna look at my map. Hang on here. Oh no, I've been looking around. There we go. I can just fast travel, can't I? Duh. Oh my god, I don't believe I've just done that. So at least we'll explored that chasm for a while. Why didn't I figure that out in the first place? I'll probably cut a lot of that out just to make the video a bit shorter, but there we go. So if I do cut it out, anybody who's watching this video, I've just spent about an hour in that chasm looking for that balloon to get out of it. Just forgetting that I can fast travel back to this location. You know, the good thing is I did get a skeleton hand on the end of a stick. Success, yeah, I know. Tell me about it. Hey, you. I did that.
Hey. Yeah. Thank you.
Yay, that one's complete. Oh, I want my map up, don't I? Because I've got to... Is that where I came from? I think it is, isn't it? Yeah. No, this isn't the shrine. Back to my map. It must have been. No, it was. That one. Isn't this one? This is it. So I'm gonna. So we've just spawned back here. I think I'm going to take a picture of what that then. Thing. Now I'm going to come back here and do this shrine here. Hopefully get another light to and we'll go back and get another heart to our health. So we should have 5 then. So this is what we've got to take a picture of, isn't it? I don't know if it's necessary to take a picture, but it did actually tell us. So, oh, hang on, I don't need to go into that. I can just pick the camera from here. That's it. I think it took a picture. Hang on. There we go. Groover. Oh, let's do a self-portrait. I always press that button to X is a self-portrait. Oops. Don't want two, do I? Okay, let's. I'm assuming I go. Let's speak to these guys now. Oh. I've just done that, yeah, I've just made a copper. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm going to do that shrine just in that other room. And we'll go back to the camp. Stamina, actually. That stamina goes down pretty fast. Sword there. Yeah, it's in here. What weapons have I got? Ah, it's a 24, but it's only because it's got an hand in there. A skeleton hand. What's that? Amber. Let's just bomb it. Let's just bomb it, shall we? I don't think I'm fire things all.
Ha!
can't carry any more of those, so drop that. I only have 18 there. Oh, you can't destroy the fused material, okay. I know. So I've got plenty of these swords. Equip that. Yeah. First off, is it? Oh, it's not doing that then, is it? Okay. Okay, that was pretty easy, that one was. skip this again. We don't need to see this for the 50th time. Or 10th time. But you know what I mean. Okay, so that's cool. So I'm going to fast travel back to the village. Ah, yeah, there's a tear, look, you see. Look out landing, that's where we've got to go. I guess I ought to look around this village anyway, just to see if there's anything else I need to... We must get to that lab. Put the goggles. I'm going to attach that to the, let's have a quick look around this video, because I don't think I had a good look around before, did I? Let's go down the well, we'll have a quick look around this look around village. I'll take the bright blue seeds, because I use quite a few of them in the, I need something with a. Hang on, I need to. I've got a rock. Somewhere. Yeah, here we go. Yes. That'll do nicely. Oh, I've got, yeah, I need to drop a weapon, don't I? Ooh, which one shall I drop? I think I'm going to drop. I don't need. Hang on. Tunic. I haven't got enough of them anyway. A hood. No, I haven't got enough. I suppose I could steal them. Okay, I think I've just got to go down. Just got to go down here. Oh! The shelter, that's what it is, yeah. Do I get an extra stamina, bit of stamina, or should I? Yeah, heart container. I think next we'll just go and hunt for some shrines just to up my stamina and health levels. So that's the plan next. I could do with cooking some ingredients, couldn't I? Ah, here we go. Does not mix well with fire. Hmm. Attach it to an arrow. Cook it with a critter to make an. Right, okay. Hold. That restores your stamina. Cool. That's nice, simmered fruit gives me 5. Is that 4 or 5? I'd say I would do some more of them. Got 5 more berries. Oh damn. Hold. That's enough for now.
Ooh. Oh.
Bye. It is. Wow. I'm getting there, I'm getting there. Okay. I think I've spoke to most of the guys. Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to just speak to this guy here. Wordsworth. Correct. So guys, I'm going to save the game here, then what we're going to do in the next video is we're going to do some shrines, maybe open a few more new towers, so rather than, so just so we're probably regional phenomena, we'll carry on with this and then we'll go and open a few towers and do a few shrines. So that's what I'm planning on the next video. So yeah, that's what I'm going to end it here. I'm going to save it and end it. And but yeah, if you enjoyed the video, leave us a like before you vanish. And as always, hit that subscribe button if you're not already a subscriber, because makes me really happy. Anyway. Have a good one, have a good night folks, and I'll see you in the part 8, is it? Or is this part 8? I can't remember now. I'll have to have a look when I upload it. Anyway, for now, goodbye.